Indigenes of Kolokolo Community in Ikpoba Okha Local Government area of Edo State appealing to the Oba of Benin to rescue them and call to order the Iyatsere of Warri Kingdom High Chief Johnson Atseleghe, who has allegedly been intimidating them. The protesters, who said they are under Edo State and not Delta State, said High Chief Johnson Atseleghe has been forcefully lording over them and also subjecting them to oppressive traditional rulership and bondage for no just cause.
We are calling on the Oba of Benin. We are his subject. We are his children. He shouldn't leave us to die in the hands of Johnson, who is an Iyatsere of Warri.
Almost a year plus, when this man is lording over us, we try to make him understand that we are checkery people in Edo State. I want your Manoba to assist us in Kolokolo issue, because the man has been lording over us, and officially he is not supposed to lord over us, because we are not the subject. We are the Omonoba and the Nogi of Ologbo subject.
Since Chief Johnson came into, said that he's eye of Olu of Warri, he's Iyatsere of Warri Kingdom. Since that time, we have no peace. Our contract, we take it and do it. We will not see the contract. Every development that is coming to Kolokolo community, we are jack it.
He has been oppressing us. He has been intimidating us. He has been beating us, putting our women, men, in house arrest. He put a traditional ban on us that we should not go to a farm. They should not sell for us. We should not buy.
Responding on behalf of the Oba of Benin, this area of Benin, Chief Stanley Oba Wunhi, who thanked the protesters for the manner in which they conducted themselves, said the palace will look into the issues raised with a view of finding a lasting solution.
Don't break the rules and regulations. Make sure Ologbo is overseeing that area for the Oba. Oba is the ultimate owner.
Reacting to the allegation raised by the protesters, the Iyatsere of Warri Kingdom, High Chief Johnson Atseleghe, who said he oversees 16 communities, including Kolokolo community, described the protesters as fake indigenes of Kolokolo, adding that they are trying to cause disharmony between the Edo and Warris, who have been living peacefully together for many decades.
Any of them that come to the palace to say they were driven because of maltreating them, I'm not maltreating them. They were carrying out illegal bunkering activities in the riverine communities. And the leaders of the riverine communities held meeting, and the communities drove them away from the community.
The last is yet to be heard on the issues as the protesters vow to press home their demands. Patience Osarogiuwa reporting.